I have to wear this.
This is the Coningsby School Fair.
Get a shot of joy for you, mate.
And that's a nice, what's it called, Dad?
Dodge Ute.
A Dodge Ute.
Good on you, mate. Couldn't have done it without your help. Well, that's good, isn't it?
We've got a special tip.
Just make sure it lines up, Dad.
Now we've got bricks and everything to block it up with, Glenn. Got to jack it all up to get it juggled.
Yeah, I think it goes on top, Dad. Brooke, move, please.
Brooke, you're in the way, mate.
Yep, it's on now. It's good.
There she is.
Beautiful.
We got her.
Oh, you can't get rid of
her.
They built it over 10 years. And,
you have to put it up and pair it with something. I may need a few men.
Whistle valve and blower valve. Make sure they're shut while you're firing up. And give our water glass a blow down. gonna blow down this side. Make sure the glass is working.
Once it gets to 90 psi, he's ready to roll.
What if it goes past 90?
Ready to steam. If it goes past 90, the safety valves are lift. Where's the safety valves?
Huh?
See the safety valves up there?
Yeah.
They'll lift. That's right. Check the safeties, wait for them to lift.
Yeah.
What do they lift at?
88 or 89. Where's the girls? Where's fucking Jessica?
Here they go.
That's it.
I can hear them. Yeah, I can hear them.
Turn the blower on.
Safeties are just starting to lift.
Where's Brooke and Jessica Shelby?
Just up here with the kids up. Rectangular, we can change that angle.
Nice, we've got turn the blower back a bit because we've got the safety lifting. Pull that wire a bit more. Pump a bit of water in.
Ready?
Yes, mate.
Do we need a wristband?
No, mate. You just come around and hop in.
You're right, I checked
that
the lady said
this was
hobby, so
this is good. Just jump over the fence here, mate.
What's that?
Can
we jump over
the fence? Yeah, mate. Just go around the gate. Come in. Righto. Blow the whistle. Slipping. Ah.
Cut the brakes on, eh?
Baby!